Hold on to your seats, because what we have coming up next is guaranteed to be gruesome. We have one of the best talents on the roster to date against Roman Reigns.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
It's ghastly, grotesque, and I wouldn't be surprised if either man were unable to walk out of here on their own merit.
This one's gonna be good. One of these guys is about to leave with the gold. Which one will it be? We're gonna find out right now.
Two superstars going head to head. I love it.
But I know one thing for sure. If history is any guide, this night will be epic and awesome.
Let's talk about the challenger for a moment. What, if anything, can he do to overthrow the current champion?
Talk about rising to the occasion. I tell you, the champ is going to have to be on point here tonight.
I've been looking forward to this matchup ever since I saw it on the schedule.
You don't look at your schedule.
Yes, I do, and this one is a calendar circler. No doubt about it.
We might be looking at a broken nose here. Slammed him with ease.
And almost slammed him right through the ring floor.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Thrown out of the ring and into that caged area.
When this guy's on, look out. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. He's left the ring. This could get interesting.
What makes Roman Reigns such a lethal entity is he possesses the power to dominate an opponent of any size, the athleticism to add speed to his attack, and a ferocity that makes him a relentless instrument of destruction.
Well, there's no doubt about it, Cole. Roman Reigns' abilities, the strength, the agility, and his unyielding intensity really makes him a devastating weapon. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
We've seen Roman Reigns devastate an opponent with power moves that would normally be reserved for two men performing a double team maneuver on a beaten opponent.